Hi everyone, this is Dr. Isha Sharma. I am the co-founder of Ekdam The Complete Dental Solutions, and in this video we are going to talk about pregnancy and dental care. Now, how pregnancy and dental care are associated with each other. When you are pregnant, your body releases a lot of hormones that will cause some changes in your body, including your oral cavity. Now, it's important for your dentist to intervene so that he may help you to form a proper oral hygiene routine and also to avoid any oral health diseases in advance. Secondly, when you are pregnant, there are certain dental procedures that need to be avoided, like x-rays, and there are certain medications that also need to be prevented during pregnancy, and your dentist can always help you and discuss with you what medication to take if you are suffering from any dental pain or any inflammation and like that. So it's very important that your dentist should know that if you are you're pregnant and expecting a child, and they will definitely help you to make this term of pregnancy a happier experience for you, and you don't experience any of the oral health related problems. Now, if you are planning your pregnancy in the future, it's very important that you discuss it with your dentist so that he or she may plan your dental procedures in advance and you do not face any discomfort during your pregnancy. During pregnancy, there's a very common condition called pregnancy-induced gingivitis. The symptoms are that your gums may be swollen, they may be bleeding, there may be pain, and it's very common because your progesterone hormone increases, which leads to increased oxygen supply to your blood and oxygen supply to your gums, and which is a very healthy environment for the bacteria to flourish in. But there is nothing to be scared of. You should immediately visit your dentist if you're experiencing any of the symptoms, because it is said that some research studies have said that if the pregnancy-induced gingivitis go untreated, it is linked with premature births and low baby weights, low birth weights. So don't be scared, just visit your dentist. He may plan a proper treatment for you, and which includes oral prophylaxis, scaling, and then guiding you about how to maintain your oral hygiene. And second very common condition is that dental caries is quite common because of two reasons. First being is that your dietary pattern changes during pregnancy. You tend to intake a lot of carbohydrates, which again is a reason for dental caries in your mouth. And some female also become diabetic during pregnancy, which is also known as gestational diabetes, and that changes the flora of your mouth and makes a proper or favorable environment for the cavities to occur. So it's better to catch the cavities at an earlier stage and prevent any of the advanced treatments, and get it treated by simple fillings. And the best time that you can visit your dentist is during second trimester. It's important that you tell your dentist that you are pregnant and expecting a child, because he or she may want to avoid any x-rays or any of the dental procedures that can affect you or your baby. And moreover, there are certain medications also that need not be prescribed during pregnancy, and your dentist, if he's or she is aware of that, then he will definitely recommend you some of the safe and efficacious medications. So this is all about the dental care that you need to take during your pregnancy. And it's very important that we should not neglect our oral health, because when we are pregnant, all of our attention goes to our baby and to our body, and the oral health is most neglected. But always remember that oral health is also a part of your body, and it is all connected. So we should not neglect it, and take care of yourself. Brush twice a day, and don't forget to floss every week, and everything will be good. And enjoy your journey of pregnancy. And if you like this video, share it with your friends, family members, and any of you think, any of the person you think can make the best out of it. So thank you so much and have a nice day.